60 cents per hundred.
60 cents.
What are we gonna
supposed
do? We can't live like that.
We will be the Newsboy Union. We will stand together and we will fight together.
Yeah!
The Newsboys of Lower Manhattan will go on strike because we won't be treated like mangy cars in the street.
Yeah.
Bullets are unhearsed. They think we're nothing. Are we nothing?
No!
Bullets are unhearsed. They think they got us. Do they got us?
No!
Even though we ain't got hats or badges, we're a union just by saying so. And the world will know. Gonna take to stop the wagons? Are we ready?
Yeah!
What's it gonna take to stop the scabbers? Can we do it?
Yeah!
We'll do what we gotta do until we break the will of mighty Bill and Joe.
And the world will know, and the journal too.
Mr. Hearst and Pulitzer, have we got news for you? Instead of hawking headlines, we'll be making them today.
And our ranks will grow.
And we'll kick their ear.
Yeah! And the world will know that we've been here.
When the circulation bell starts ringing, will we hear it?
No!
What if the Delanceys come out swinging? Will we hear it?
No! When you got 100 voices singing, choice but to see it through.
And we found our voice.
And I lost my shell.
And the world will. Yeah!
Pulitzer may own the world, but he don't own us.
Pulitzer may own the world, but he don't own us.
Pulitzer may crack the whip, but he won't whip us.
Pulitzer may crack the whip, but he won't whip us.
Boat?
Will we let them stop this crock of garbage down our throats? No! Every day we wait is the day we lose. And this ain't for fun, and it ain't for show. No.